And you will see what God can do. Hope we clear the darkest skies and wipe the tears from your heart and eyes. Keep faith.
I didn't complain. My relationship with Jesus was almost been. But still inside me there I was fair. And they appeared there and broke all my chains.
Keep faith alive in you, and you will see what God can do. Hope we clear the darkest skies and wipe the tears from your heart and eyes.
Some words I would like to send out to some people who might be going through the same situation I was in before. The situation of being bedridden so long, in pain, no treatment, waiting for treatment, and any kind of different situation. Yeah. Or to anyone who might find them helpful. Thank you. And here we go. Let God be the director of your life. Keep faith alive in you. Fight to live. Never give up, because that is not the answer. But believing in God is the answer and best choice of all time. Do your best believing in Him and He will do the rest. God's timing is perfect. He is never too late. Don't focus on what you do not have, but focus on what you do have and work for what you can have. Be grateful for what you have now. Don't wait for later, because you never know what later will bring. Despite of your situation taking long to change, keep your bond with Jesus. Promise you will never be the same again, because when you are in God, always there will be a way for you to shine. Remember Romans 5:3, not only that, but we rejoice in our sufferings, knowing that sufferings produces endurance, and endurance produces character, and character produces hope, and hope does not put us to shame, because God's love has been poured into our hearts through the Holy Spirit who has been given to us. Yeah. Wow, I like that word. I love it. It was always there for me all that time. It helped me. And it is still there for me. I just love it. Yeah. Thank you. And bye.